the first moment you realised you had that ability to sing falsetto?
It was a song called Nights on Broadway, and Arif Mardin was working with us on the studio at that point in time.
He was a producer, right?
Yes. And he said, someone's got to go out and scream. I thought, well, I'll volunteer, I'll go out and try it. And it was like, you know, baby no! It just came like that. And just kept working it, and everyone kept saying, do more of it. I do that every day anyway for a joke to myself in the bedroom.